I spent most of my early childhood locked up in a cage.
11 children.
It was food deprivation. One child was eating wood.
Adopted by this couple.
They were treating these kids as less than animals.
Survived a house of horrors.
You said you were held underwater at times.
I witnessed my parents shoving a sock down my sister's throat.
You take kids, lock them in cages. What type of person are you? Are you human?
All new Dr. Phil.